Cloud-based SCADA versus local on-premise SCADA. What's the difference? When should we use which? Let's find out together. First off, what does SCADA stand for? SCADA stands for Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition. As we can already hear, there are two main aspects in there. There's the control bit, and there's the data acquisition bit. In the traditional sense of SCADA, which is the on-premise one, the SCADA system usually presents itself to the end user as a graphical user interface or a human machine interface on a panel PC on the shop floor, or for example, on a workstation PC in a control room. So let's contrast this with cloud-based SCADA. Cloud-based SCADA is enabled, for example, by an IIoT ecosystem such as Natillion, where a second channel of information is opened and transferred into the cloud. This second channel can be opened, for example, by the use of edge devices, which, if you're interested, my colleague Daniel has an excellent video explaining edge devices. Link in the description. Once the data is up in the cloud, web applications can visualize it on any device that has internet access. The communication of cloud-based SCADA is enabled by HTTP protocol and also by protocols such as OPC UA, both of which are supported by Natillion, by the way. So when should I go for cloud-based SCADA and when should I stay with local SCADA? Well, let's talk about price points first. So when it comes to price points with local on-premise SCADA, usually hardware is involved. So you have to get specific workstations or panel PCs installed in your plant for the SCADA system to be accessible to the end user. Now with cloud-based SCADA, you can use the devices that you already have that have internet access, smartphones, PCs, and the likes. So from a price point side, cloud-based systems can be installed at a lower price point depending on the use case. Apart from the price difference, local SCADA usually has to be checked up on site. So if you want people to be able to remotely monitor your process, then cloud-based SCADA could be a very viable option for you. The next point is the use case itself, because one important difference between cloud-based SCADA and local on-premise SCADA is the aspect of control. So in cloud-based systems, because for example with the use of edge devices, the data transfer into the cloud is one way and secure. Due to this, cloud-based systems are usually focusing on the monitoring and the visualization and analysis parts of SCADA, not the control parts. So we said that often cloud-based SCADA systems only offer a one-way transfer of information from the field into the cloud and therefore lack the control bit. Well, this is also down to security concerns, but of course, security is something that we can control. So when deciding for a cloud-based SCADA solution, make sure that certain certifications are there, which guarantee, to an extent, the security of the system, one of which is ISO 27001. So here are some examples of where cloud-based SCADA systems actually already today offer some advantages over the on-premise solutions. Think about, for example, level monitoring in remote locations, or air or gas consumption monitoring, or for example, emissions, chimney or wastewater monitoring, or energy management. So those are use cases where the monitoring part is obviously in focus, and we are talking about measurements which are remotely located at some point, and where the information may need to be remotely accessible by the employees. And these are where cloud-based systems already have an advantage today. Also keep in mind that cloud-based systems usually come with a so-called application programming interface, an API in short, where you can integrate your data into basically anything that you can think of. This is usually not the case with local on-premise SCADA. So, to sum it up, cloud-based SCADA will not replace local on-premise SCADA in the near future. However, there are use cases already today where cloud-based SCADA can propose a very cost-efficient alternative to local on-premise SCADA. And also there are totally new use cases which are enabled by cloud-based SCADA which were not able to be thought of with local on-premise solutions so far. And if your company is willing to invest in innovation, the possibility of integration with an API are of course very intriguing. So I hope that you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.